Hi guys! Welcome back sa YouTube channel ko. So for today, magsasagot lang tayo ng isang random math problem galing from algebra. And ito yung problem natin mga Lodi. So pwede nyo namang itry before nyo ituloy yung video. You can pause it and then try it first on your own. And then just watch the solution afterwards. I mean the video. So the problem is, a rectangle has all sides of integer length. When 3 units are added to the length and 2 units to the width, the area of the rectangle is tripled. What is the sum of the original areas of such rectangles? So let's say yung length natin is A. So gawin na lang natin yung length natin is A para at least mas madali. Length is equal to A. And for example, or gagawin natin width is equal to B. Okay? So anong sinabi? When 3 units are added to the length. So tatlo yung units. So we have A plus 3. Ano ba formula ng area ng rectangle? The formula of the area of the rectangle is just the product of the length and the width. So, ang mangyayari, when 3 units are added to the length, so, ang magiging area niyang panibago is A plus 3 multiplied by B plus 2 is equal to 3AB. Sir IJ, napakabilis. Bakit po nangyaring ganyan? So, ganito po yan mga Lodi. 3 units A plus 3, 2 units B plus 2. Sinabi, the area of the rectangle is tripled. Kasi nga, ang original area ng rectangle natin is AB. E na triple siya. So, that is 3AB na. So, si-simplify natin. Malinaw mga Lods? Okay tayo dyan? So, we have, so, lagay na lang natin dito, area is equal to LW. So, we have AB plus 2A. So, first, outer, inner, and then last. Remember the FOIL method. So, plus 3B plus 6 is equal to 3AB. Simplify natin, 3AB minus AB, that is 2AB, minus 2A, minus 3B, minus 6 is equal to 0. So, dito mga Lodi, dito papasok yung SFFT, Simon's favorite factoring technique or trick ba yun? So, yung SFFT. So, ang kailangan natin gawin, we will first observe, ano ba yung common factor nung first two expressions natin or first two terms natin. So, this is, ang common factor nito will be 2a multiplied by b minus 1. Okay, mga Lodi? So, kapag sa SFFT, ang goal kasi natin is to have a common factor. So, ito, if a factor out natin, di ba ang 3 and 6, ang common factor yan is 3. Pero, ang gagawin natin dito, ilalabas natin yung 3 na coefficient ng b. So, minus 3 multiplied by b minus 1. Sir IJ, bakit po naging ganyan? Kailangan may b minus 1 ka rin. Kaya naglagay tayo ng b minus 1. Sir IJ, negative 3 times negative 1 is positive 3. So, ano pong gagawin natin dyan? In negative 6 yung given. So, ang gagawin natin dyan, equals natin siya sa 9. Kasi nga, negative 3 times negative 1, that is positive 3. 3 minus 9, that is negative 6. Ganon yung magiging goal natin sa SFFT. So, paano nyo magagawa yan or mamaster yan? True practice mga Lodi. Lalo na yung mga may ganitong expressions yung xy plus x plus y, etc. Kung may coefficients man yan or wala. So, SFFT yung atake dun. So, SFFT, you will look for the common factor and then you will balance both sides. So, kaya ang nangyari dito mga Lodi, kung mapapansin nyo, negative 3 times negative 1, this is 3. Since negative 6 to, ano tayo? Ang kailangan natin, mag-add tayo ng 9 dito sa right side. Kasi nga, 3 minus 9 will be negative 6. That will be the primary goal. So, we have 2a minus 3 multiplied by b minus 1 equals 9. So, ano ba factors ng 9 mga Lodi? Diba 1, 9, 3, 3, at saka 9, 1. So, first goal natin, sa 1, 9 natin siya equate. So, ito can be trimmed down to 1, 9, 3, 3, 1, 9, 1. So, first, consider natin yung 1, 9. So, we have 2a minus 3 equals 1, a equals 2. Di ba mga Lodi? Tapos, b minus 1 equals 9, b equals 10. So, yung pangalawa naman natin, so, lagyan natin ng asterisk yung mga nakuha nating lengths tsaka widths. Length and width. Next, pares naman 3. 2a minus 3 equals 3. So, we have a equals 3. Kasi nga, 3 plus 3, that is 6. 6 over 2, that is 3. Next, b minus 1 is equal to 3. So, we have b is equal to 4. Agad nilit natin ng asterisk sa pangalawa. So, meron pa tayong pangatlong case. So, we have 2a minus 3 equals 9. Solving for a mga Lodi, ilan to? 6. 9 plus 3, that's 12. divided by 2, 6. So we have b minus 1 equals 1, b is equal to 2. So lagyan natin ng asterisk. Anong hinahanap? Sum of the original areas. So you will compute for the areas of each rectangle na na-compute natin. So 2 times 10, so len times width yan, di ba? So ang first area natin will be 20. Kasi that's 2 times 10. Sige, lagyan natin dito para mas maliwanag. 2 times 10, 20. Ano yung pangalawa nating area? 3 times 4. So we have 12. Yung last natin, that is 6 times 2. That is equal to 12. So adding all the areas, 20 plus 12, 32 plus 12. Therefore, the correct answer is 44 square units. Ganun lang siya mga lodi kadali. Okay, kung meron kayong questions or concerns dun sa computation na nangyari, so pwede nyong i-drop sa comment section sa video na to. Maraming salamat mga lodi sa patuloy na support sa channel natin. And pagpalain kayo palaging learn. Keep safe na lang, especially pandemic ngayon. And see you on my next match tutorial video. And bye-bye!